Sorry, I'm out of grenades. You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay. Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, I guess we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Copman would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Copman.
Why shooting? Why not, you know, anything but shooting?
We'll be careful.
Go smoke!
Go carefully!
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Come on! Where is he?
Delson. Delson. Look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you too. Damn, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
You killed him!
Wait, Augustine, it's Idaho! You! Tortured my people!
Thank you. worldwide reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.